Nice to meet you.
Same here.
How are you?
I'm fine. And you?
I'm also fine.
How's your life, sir?
And you?
It's awesome.
So, we playing role general conversations.
We are playing role general conversation. So I'm playing role of friend. He's also playing role of friend, mm-hmm. And he's also.
My name is Saurabh Gupta.
My name is Gagan Pathak.
My name is Ashutosh.
Okay.
Hi Gagan, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm also good.
Okay. How's your life?
My life is too good. Long time no see.
Yeah, same here. Yeah, very tense.
Yeah, I don't know. Long time no see him.
Actually, I was thinking that we should meet together. Yeah, it's a long time. We met before 1 year around. So yeah, make a call once.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hello. Are you listening, my? Yeah. Hey, Hans.
Yes.
How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
I'm also fine. Where are you?
I'm at my home.
Yeah, Gagan is here with me. You can also come here. We will spend together.
I'm coming.
Yeah. Come on.
Hello, Hans. How are you?
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm fine.
Yeah, long time no see.
Same.
Okay, actually, there is a lot time we met before 1 year and 2 years around. So I'm happy to see you here. And thanks for that. Actually, so can you please tell me, how did you spend your last weekend?
My last weekend was very good with my friends. Went to playing football.
Okay.
And I went playing football.
Okay.
After that, I played between 7 a.m. to 9 a.m.
Okay.
I returned my home and I took breakfast. After that, I played PC games.
Okay.
And my last weekend was amazing.
Okay.
How was your last weekend?
Actually, I wanted to say my last weekend. Yeah, actually, it was really awesome for me. You know what happened? I woke up early in the morning around 5 o'clock. Then I went to went for exercise. Yeah. So after coming over here, so I came back to eat my home. Then I got a call from my friend that you need to come over there. When I went to Kangmans, there was a Kangmans. So there are 10 members still waiting for. It was still waiting for me. In that time, so when I went over there, I met with my friends. So actually, it was the really surprise. Okay, I saw that there was a friend had a birthday. So yeah, I wished my birthday that wish you happy birthday. Many friends of that day made it long. So blessings had been given by me in that time. So, you know what happened after that? We went to SLM into college and we played together. And we talked a lot together. After that, I went to Royal Cafe and we celebrated the birthday. And you know, Saurabh, cake had already been ordered by us. So it was really surprised for my friend at that time. When we went and I told to directly the Royal Cafe owner that please turn off the music. Okay, then we danced together after that cake came and my friend cut the cake. After that, I put the cake on his face. After that, we danced a lot together. So it was really memorable day for me. After that, I got tired. Then I came back to my home. After that, I had one cup of tea. Then I got saved. You tell me, Saurabh, how did you spend your last weekend?
Yeah, very awesome. Sunday is free day for me.
Okay.
On this day, I do my all my spending on seasons. So on this day, I will call my sweet family and my all of friends who are looking for me and let me tell you all day. And last Sunday, I took my room partner with. So
okay.
I went to cafe and used next and half an hour. They were there and returned to room. I will call my sweet family, my all of friends, and I did my last to watch and 1 hour. And about 11 o'clock, my friend made me call to and proposed watching movies.
That's very nice.
So I said yes, and I was thinking to go somewhere. And we reached cinema hall and
okay.
Till 12 p.m. So we enjoyed the yacht and returned to my room. And I prepared the food and I cooked dinner. I was that's all.
Okay, that's very good. Are you your weekend was really awesome. You have watched the movie, yeah. So you are very lucky you went over there with your friends, because right now, so I'm still busy in my studies, so I'm not able to go anywhere outside. So what's your future plan? What do you want to be in your future, Saram?
Yeah, I want to be a businessman, because I am addicted to money. I love money, I want money. Do you know that? Every old school and new school, every student has one subject common. Profit is my favorite subject.
Yeah, that's very nice. Yeah, money is also ultimate. Yeah, because I know that without money is nothing in this world.
But
when you go outside, definitely we can see if you are purchasing anything, so you will need to money. So that's why money is always ultimate. And
but money is not under the same way as people often need it. And I have a close friend. They told me the money is the most expensive thing in the world. Interest, most people can't afford it.
Yeah, you are absolutely right. Yeah, business is also everything for happy people. And you tell me, Hans, what do you want to be in your future?
I
want to
be a soldier, because I love my country and I love India.
Yeah, it's a very nice thing. Yeah, you're thinking to becoming a soldier. Yeah, it's really nice. Yeah. You will do social service in that time, and you will save your country, save our country. Okay, that's very nice to know this.
Okay, friends, and we I will tell you.
Okay, that's enough from my side. Actually, total messages are being given by us. Actually, it's a general conversation in English language. So when we meet our friends, so we should always ask them some questions, that how did you spend your last time, and how what's going on in their lives. So we should always ask our friends related to what is going on. Thank you so much.